Parineeti Chopra has been on holiday mode for a few months. Obviously, the actress has been treating her fans to pictures from her vacation on Instagram. Recently, she shared a photo from Austria, where she spent some time in the woods. Parineeti wrote that while she is striking a pose in the photo, the quiet and empty woods scared her. Parineeti Chopra's adventures in Austria. Parineeti Chopra has been enjoying the lush green trees of Austria quite a bit. Remember when she shared a happy photo soaking up the sun? Now, it seems Parineeti stepped into the woods for some adventure. She shared a photo of herself in an all-black outfit, posing amid tall trees of the woods. The actress wrote that she could hear her heart beat loudly in the quiet and empty woods. Okay, I'm posing here, but I was settings.py scared. It was so quiet and empty in these woods, I could hear my heart beat loudly, Parineeti captioned her post. On the work front, Parineeti Chopra was last seen in the biopic of ace badminton player Saina Nehwal. Her films, Sandeep Aur Pinky Farrar and The Girl on the Train, also released this year.